740 pm oktober 27, 2017. De Associated Press Singapore AP. Martina Hingis announced Thursday that she will retire from tennis for the third time in her career at the end of the ongoing WTA Finals. The Swiss initially confirmed the news on Twitter and Facebook after winning her quarterfinal doubles match. The top-seeded pair, Hingis and Chen Yunyan of Taipei, defeated Annalena Grunewald of Germany and Květa Peskova of Czech Republic 63-62. I told Letitia Chen from the start of the year, hey, this will probably be my last year. Hingis said, probably people think after a season like this to continue, but I think it's perfect timing because you want to stop on top. I couldn't ask for a better finish. The 37-year-old Hingis amassed 5 Grand Slam singles titles, 13 Grand Slam doubles titles and 7 Grand Slam mixed doubles titles during her stop-start career speech.